Problems with track promoters aren't slowing down a big race at the Milwaukee Mile this weekend. Snowmobile Racing, or Snowcross, found a way to bring their snow to Milwaukee in spite of the hurdles and their show as well. Well, 12 News' Kyler Berge found a lack of a track promoter doesn't mean an end to racing.
Things are heating up at the Milwaukee Mile, courtesy of a snowy cool down.
High-flying bar-to-bar action. It's intense. And it's always great racing.
Scott Lorenz is the general manager of ISOC Racing, promoters for a 9-race snowcross circuit.
Snowcross doesn't leave things up to Mother Nature. All this snow takes 2 semis worth of equipment and about 2 weeks and $35,000 to make.
We were originally working with the Mile promoters.
Seeing Milwaukee as an ideal place to add an event, Lorenz contacted Mile promoters. When they went under, he wasn't sure if his race would get out of the gate. So he contacted State Fair Park directly, and they made a deal to rent the facility and save the event.
We think this can grow to 30,000 people in 2 or 3 years. Just all the work these guys have put into it, and the support help we've done, it's going to be a fantastic event.
Schmidt says he has smaller races, car clubs, and other events booked for the summer.
With the population, snowmobile sales, it's just they do great events over here, and we wanted to be part of it.
So even though NASCAR and the Indy Racing League won't run laps, activity at the Mile won't come to a stop, no matter the weather. In West Allis, Kyler Berge, WISN 12 News.
Snowcross racing runs tonight and tomorrow until 10 o'clock. Some of the racers and freestyle riders will eventually qualify for the X Games.